Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our series on barbershop and hair salon best practices. If you're going to be a landlord and you're going to rent chairs, it is my suggestion that you rent chairs on a weekly basis as opposed to monthly. Just from the standpoint of effective collection, occasionally you will have renters who aren't necessarily good about budgeting money, who aren't necessarily good about making sure that at the end of the month there's money left. There's more month than there is money. Therefore, collecting, measuring out your rent on a weekly basis and collecting rent on a weekly basis will keep everyone on time and on payment. To go inside with this or go along with this, I also suggest and recommend if an individual can't pay the rent at the end of the week, they should be denied the opportunity to work the following week. I'm not in the business of extending credit to people, and I don't think you should be doing that because your landlord won't wait for your rent to be paid. Therefore, you shouldn't wait to be paid as well. Schedule your payments on a weekly basis and collect rent in a chair rental situation every single week. That's a best practice of the barbershop and hair salon industry. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.